When you first approached with the script, what yes. made you want to be part of the Nutcracker?
I wasn't approached with a script. I was only approached with one name attached. That was the director, Lasse Hallström. I've worked with him before. Lasse Hallström, apart from being a genius, people always forget he directed all the ABBA videos. And that's good enough for me.
Oh, brilliant.
Thank you. No, I'm being serious. I was in Mamma Mia 2.
I know, you were great in that.
I thought Mamma Mia 2 was a fabulous film. And in fact, the ABBA songs are the things that where the money is. Do you know that they're making remakes of certain films with ABBA songs? Are you aware of that?
No.
They're doing Goldfinger, you know, the Bond film? They're doing that again with ABBA mashups. You know when there's laser, when the Bond's on the slab and the laser going between his groin? Do you expect me to talk? And Bond says, and then Goldfinger says, no, Mr. Bond, I expect you to die. And Bond goes, if you change your mind, I'm the first in line. Honey, I'm still free.
Sounds like a hit.
Take a chance on me. So do you see the way I saw the song through to its end? I'm out of my frigging mind.